I finally got my license plates for the Model 3. It took me a long time to get these because I got the first ones rejected. That looks so much better. Technically, I'm supposed to put this on the front, but you cannot pay me to do that.